Iron Mountain Spillway Trail here. We are going to attempt to do this yellow one. Tried it twice and got started too late both times. So it's early in the day. Should be able to make 2 hours. We'll see. Here we go. Oh yeah, it is in the tree.
Have the proper footwear to cross it.
Oh, somebody made a bridge. Ha! Hikers. Okay, so the bicyclers are going through that. And the hikers improvised. They made a bridge. Actually, the bikers probably did that. That's a weird looking tree. It's like the perfect crop for your pole to catch, right? Like a glade candle. Here, we have the pine forest. Washington, where they would put a quarter of a tree on a log truck because they were so big. They have to cut them down and cut them in fours and then cut them in half to get them on the trucks. Cut each chunk in half. Big tree. Saw a load of pine trees on a log truck back here one time, and he laughed and said, "Look at those Arkansas toothpicks." I made fun of our pine trees because they were so small, and it was loaded with trees like this, which is really sad compared to what they were hauling. Pouring in a big rain. Right there is the road that goes down to the lake. They call that channel road. I don't know. I always call it below that. Fishing hole. Fishing hole. Bud, you taking a bath or a dip or what? That's as far as it's gotten so far this year. What a spot to put a house. I'm so jealous. Got a boat. And as we're getting closer to the end, closer to the power line, because the diversity continues, and there's just big old field. A meadow at the top of the hill. It's almost like there might have been a house there at one time. Probably was. I don't know why. But they were making moonshine. And the power line. Oh, we were gonna cheat again. Up down the trail. There. I thought, well, we can go this way. But nope, it's the cliff. We're gonna have to go woods and up another. Pretty little creek. I think it may show up really nice on the NoPro here. We'll find out. NoPro, it's a NoPro. Cost me $69. 1080p, waterproof. So far, I've been very pleased with this little piece of crap. It's an Activon CX Gold. Had to buy a battery for it. It was half the price of the camera. But I needed it. Made it. And the car is just around the corner.
How far that trip is. We cut off a mile.